In 1914, the balance of power lay in ruins. Europe was plunged into bloody conflict. Nation fought nation. But no nation fought nation morely than the English. Hip hip hooray, nice nice, yah boo, Philip's a German and he had my pen.
Start again.
In 1914, the balance of power lay in ruins.
Jenkins.
Yes, Sarge?
What you going to do when you get back to Blighty?
Oh, I don't know, Sarge. I expect I'll be looking after me mum. She'll be getting on a bit now.
Got family of your own, have you?
No, she's all I got left now. My wife, Doreen, I got a letter.
You don't have to tell me, son.
No, Sarge. I'd like to tell you, see, this bloke...
Hold it, hold it. Look, loves, can anyone not involved in this scene please leave the set? Now, come on, please. Anyone not concerned in this scene? The canteen's open upstairs. Now, come on, please. Oh, sorry, love, sorry. We'll have to take it again from the top, all right? OK. Cue! Hold it! Now, who changed the caption? Can whoever change the caption put the right one back immediately, please? Right. All right, we'll take it again from the top. Cue.
Jenkins?
Yes, Sarge?
What you going to do when you get back to Blighty?
I don't know, Sarge. I expect I'll look after me mum. She'll be getting on a bit now.
Got a family of your own, have you?
No, she's all I got left now. My wife, Doreen, I got a letter.
You don't have to tell me, son.
No, Sarge, I'd like to tell you. You see, this bloke from up the street.
OK, chaps. At ease. I've just been up the line.
Can we get through, sir?
No, I'm afraid we'll have to make a break for it at nightfall.
Right, sir. We're all with you.
Yes, I know. That's just the problem, Sergeant. How many are there of us?
Well, sir, there's you, me, Jenkins, Padre, Kipper. There's five, sir.
And only rations for...
Four, sir.
Precisely. I'm afraid one of us will have to take the other way out.
I'm a gunner, Major. Leave me, I'm not a complete man anymore.
You lost both your arms as well.
Yes.
No, no, we'll draw for it. That's the way we do things in the army. Sergeant, the straws.
Watch out.
Right. Now, the man that gets the shortest straw knows what to do.
Looks like you, sir.
Is it? What did we say? The longest straw, was it?
No, shortest, sir.
Well, we'd better do it again. There's obviously been a bit of a muddle. OK. Best of three? Right. Well, I got the shortest straw, so... I decide what means we use to decide who's going to do... to do the thing. To do the right thing. Now, rank doesn't enter into this, but obviously, if I should get through the lines, I would be in a very good position to recommend anyone very highly for a posthumous VC. No? Good? Fine, 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 fine. Right. Dip, dip, dip. My little ship sails on the ocean, you are... No, no, wait a minute. I must have missed out a dip. We'll start again. Dip, 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 dip. My little ship sails on the ocean, you are... No, this is not working out. It's not working out. What should we do?
How about one potato, two potatoes, sir?
Don't be childish, Jenkins. No, I think fisties would be best. OK, so hands behind backs. After three, OK? One, two, three!
Now, what's this? Stone, and scissors. Now, scissors cut everything, don't they?
Not stone, sir.
They're very good scissors.
The padre hasn't been.
No arms, sir.
Oh, I'm terribly sorry. I'm afraid I didn't, tell you what, all those people who don't want to stay here and shoot themselves, raise their arms.
Stop it! Stop it! Stop this! This hideous facade!
Easy, Padre.
No, I must speak. When I came to this war, I had two arms, two good arms. But when the time came to lose one eye, I gave it gladly. I smiled as they cut it off because I knew that there was a future for mankind. I knew there was hope! So long as men were prepared to give their limbs! And when the time came for me to give my other arm, I gave it gladly. I sang as they sawed it off, because I believe, oh, you may laugh, but I believe with every fiber of my body, with every drop of rain that falls, a flower grows. And that flower, that small, fragile, delicate flower, shall burst forth to give a new life, a new strength. And freedom from tyranny. A world where men and women of all races and creeds can live together in communion. And then, in the twilight of this life, our children and our children's children.
Patients here are suffering from severe overacting. When they're brought in, they're all really over the top. And it's our job to try and treat the condition of overacting. Rather serious. This is the Richard III ward.
A-hops! A-hops! My kingdom for A-hops!
Most of these cases are pretty unpleasant.
A-hops! A-hops! My kingdom!
Treatment does work with some people. This chap came to us straight from the chitters of festival. We operated just in time, and now he's almost normal.
A horse, my kingdom for a horse.
But in here, we have some very nasty cases indeed.
Oh.